If you have watched my Chips Oman and Lebanon video, you know that how much I love to share with you guys my childhood memories. Back then, it was very simple. It was just salmon, sambosa, chips oman, and cheese, and Lebanon. And you have to remember, you have to shake it before you open. Chips oman again. You're gonna open, smash it. Make sure you're gonna put it on top of this. This is delicious. Simple, very, very delicious. Beautiful. Now tell me, what was your favorite childhood snack?